Shatnamancha chatnamancha chatnamami Gange. Devanadi Vishnunadi Nadishwari Gange. Devasari Sursaritar Suradwani Gange. Anilatnanda Dhruvananda Mandakini Gange. Tripatika Vishnupaka Devupaka Gange. Shatnamancha chatnamami Gange. Bhagirathi Jaminidhi Surusari Gange. Shatnamancha chatnamami Gange. Shatnamancha chatnamami Gange.
Namaste, swagat hai aap sabhi ka Meri Ganga Quiz mein. Mahabharata describes River Ganga as best of rivers, one that is born out of all sacred waters.
The Ganga, given the legal identity and rights of an individual, certainly carries extremes. Physical, metaphysical, and symbolic, like no other river on the earth has ever experienced. The extreme contrasts stand out from the intense grandeur and magnificence to the tons of industrial waste that is callously emptied into its waters. From the clear streams of Gaumukh and Gangotri to the nightmarish quagmire that slings its way into the river further downstream.
Today we kick off with the second semifinals of Meri Ganga Quiz, and the top team moves ahead towards the finals. My goodness, I can't wait to get started, Alan.
I too am impatient, Priyanka. So let's get cracking with the quiz.
All right then, let us energize the momentum of the Meri Ganga Quiz and get cracking with the very first round, which is
the direct round.
That's correct. Let us bring to you our brilliant, dazzling minds that sit here smilingly looking at us. So why don't you introduce yourselves? In team A, we have...
Hello, I am Aditya Thore from Atma Malik International School, Shirdi.
Hello, I am Kunal Polade from Atma Malik International School, Shirdi.
Welcome, guys. In team B, we have...
Hello, I'm Sakshi Keshav Randive of class 12 from Anand Niketan College, Goa, Maharashtra.
Hello, I'm Kajal Vinod Dhakulkar from Anand Niketan College, Maharashtra.
Welcome, girls. In team C, we have...
Hello, I am Abhiram from Adarsha Vidya Mandir, Telangana.
Hello, I am Akhil from Adarsha Vidya Mandir, Telangana.
Welcome to the show, boys. In team D, last but not the least, we have...
Hello, I'm T. Devdashni from Hillock International School, Dindukal, Tamil Nadu.
Hello, I'm V. Mahalakshmi from Hillock International School, Dindukal, Tamil Nadu.
Welcome, girls! Now, without any further ado, let's set the ball rolling and get started with Meri Ganga Quiz.
So, welcome to all the teams and congratulations on your having made it to the semi-final. Team A, here is your first question in the direct round. And you have 15 seconds to answer the question and an opportunity to pick up 20 points with the right answer. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
So here's your first question. Which state least pollutes the Ganga on a journey from the Gaumukh to the Bay of Bengal? A. Jharkhand, B. Bihar, C. Uttarakhand or D. West Bengal?
A. Jharkhand.
Jharkhand is the right answer. And you pick up 20 points.
Thanks.
A. That's good going. Team B, here is your first question. The Ganga River cleaning program has collaborated with Germany. Germany has been known to clean which of its rivers? A. Weser, B. Elbe, C. Rhine or D. Oder?
A. Weser.
That's a wrong answer. Anyone from team A, Rhine. C Rhine. Or
Rhine.
D?
River Rhine.
River Rhine is the correct answer. Until the 1980s, Germany's main river, Father Rhine, was biologically almost dead. In a major cleanup mission and concerted efforts of all stakeholders, the Rhine has been brought back to life again. Today, people can swim and fish once again in the Rhine. Team C, are you ready for your question? And this is your question. In which city along the banks of the Ganga would you find the Mansa Devi temple? A. Rishikesh, B. Howrah, C. Patna or D. Haridwar?
Option A, Rishikesh.
And Rishikesh is the wrong answer. Team B, do you have an answer? Pay them back.
D. Haridwar.
Absolutely, paid them back very well.
That's correct.
D. Haridwar is the right answer. The temple is located atop the Bilwa Parvat on the Shivalik Hills, the southernmost mountain chain of the Himalayas. The temple, also known as Bilwa Tirth, is one of the Panch Tirth within Haridwar. Team D, here is your question. Are you ready for it?
Yes.
You feel nice being here?
Yes.
Huh? You're happy to be in the semi-final round?
Yes.
Good. Gita and Ganga constitute the essence of Hinduism. One, its theory, and the other, its practice. Who said this? A. Mahatma Gandhi, B. Mahesh Yogi, C. Swami Vivekananda, or D. Swami Chinmayananda? You have 15 seconds to answer the question.
Option B, Mahesh Yogi.
And that's an incorrect answer. It is not Mahesh Yogi. Swami Vivekananda is the right answer. With that, we come to the end of the direct round.
So at the end of the first round, Alan, what does the scoreboard say?
The scoreboard says Team B, Team C and Team D are yet to score, while Team A got the answer right and picked up 20 points. So they stand ahead right now with 20 points.
Welcome to the second exhilarating round of Meri Ganga Quiz, where we now reach the second round, which is the very buzzing and the very exciting buzzer round. Alan, could we please have the rules and regulation for our guests here?
Yes, Priyanka, it's a buzzer round as well as a pass-on round. We'll put you a few questions. The team which feels it has the right answer, go fast for your buzzer. Press it and take a chance to answer. If you answer correctly, you will pick up 20 points. But if you fail to give us the right answer, you will lose 10 points. Then the question will pass to the next team. Is it understood?
Yes.
Are we ready for the buzzer round?
Yes, sir.
Are your fingers on the buzzer?
Yes, sir.
So here we go. Priyanka.
All right, teams, let's rock. The very first question is, which among the following forts is situated
at the bank of river Ganga? Option A, Mehrangarh Fort. Option B, Chunar Fort. Option C, Amber Fort. Option D, Jalalgarh Fort. Come on guys, it's supposed to be a buzzer round.
Nobody going for the buzzer? Scared that if you go for the buzzer, you lose 10 points?
It has never happened in the history of Meri Ganga Quiz that students have not hit the buzzer. So this is definitely one of the first that we are experiencing here. How about the kids? We have kids from DTEA Senior Secondary School, Pusa Road, New Delhi, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Correct. So do you think you'd like to answer? A, B, C, D? Okay, everybody is clueless. So why don't we go ahead and reveal the right answer for all the teams and all the students here. The right answer is Chunar Fort. Team C, sometimes taking a plunge and taking the risk is the right thing to do. Yes, the Chunar Fort is located in Mirzapur district of Uttar Pradesh.
I like the members of Team C and how they take both their hands and put it onto the buzzer for the next round.
Yes.
That's the way. Go on.
Let's buck off for question number two. Which industrial city along the banks of River Ganga was often referred to as the Manchester of the East? Option A. Okay. Team A has pressed the buzzer, but let me complete the options first. Option A, Allahabad. Option B, Kanpur. Option C, Unnao. Option D, Kolkata. Team A, what's your answer?
B, Kanpur.
That's absolutely correct.
So Team A have picked up 20 points in the buzzer
points.
Round.
20 points. Okay, you have opened the shutter off. Moving on to question number three. Listen up carefully. Who among the following is also known? Okay, oh my goodness. Hold on, hold your horses. Who among the following is also known as the Jalpurush or Waterman of India? Option A, Rajendra Singh. Option B, Acharya Balakrishna. Option C, Baba Seva Singh. Or option D, Mike Pandey. Team C.
Option A, Rajendra Singh.
That's absolutely correct. 20 points to Team C. Dr. Rajendra Singh is a well-known water conservationist and environmentalist from Alwar district in Rajasthan in India. Also known as Waterman of India, he won the Stockholm Water Prize, which is extremely revered all around the world. All right then.
I really like spirit Team C is showing.
Team
Did you see that, Priyanka?
Going at it. I love your energy. Loving the energy of the entire house. Let's keep the momentum going.
They pressed the buzzer. They made sure it buzzed. And they even bent over to see whether the lights were on.
Yes.
That's the confidence we need. So keep going, Team C. Team A, B and D, give them a fight, please.
Yes.
So here's the next question.
The very last question for the buzzer round. I want your active hands to be all the more active. Which amongst the following states discharges around 50% wastewater untreated into River Ganga? Your option A is West Bengal, option B, Bihar, option C, Uttar Pradesh, option D, Jharkhand. Team A, what's your answer?
Option B, Bihar.
That's incorrect.
And you lose 10 points.
That is incorrect.
Now, the question, Priyanka, will pass to Team B. And they have three options to choose from.
Yes. West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh or Jharkhand. Team B.
C, Uttar Pradesh.
That's incorrect again.
You missed it again.
And you lose?
No points.
So Team C.
Fortunately, you don't lose any points.
Option A, West Bengal.
You are on fire, Team C. This is the correct answer.
And you pick up 10 points for that answer.
Yes, West Bengal is the correct answer because West Bengal treats only 49% of the wastewater before dumping it in the Ganga. This was a mixed round where I expected Team D and B to really go past the boys, but then the boys are really winning the race so far. Girls, Come on, buck up. And also team A, you should be doing well. So, what does the scoreboard say, Alan?
So, at the end of the second round, the very exciting buzz around, there has been a neck and neck competition, both between the leaders as well as the trailers. A and C are at 30, and B and D are yet to open up with their scores.
Welcome, swagat hai aap sabhi ka Meri Ganga quiz mein. And before we move on to the next round of the second semi-final, we'd like to talk to these cute little kids who are our guests today, jo aaye hain New Delhi se, DTEA Senior Secondary School, Pusa Road se. Hello guys, hi.
Hi ma'am.
All right, to Meri Ganga quiz mein aap aaye hain. Ganga maa ke baare mein kuch idea hai aapko, kuch jante hain?
गंगा एक ऐसी रिवर है जो हिमालय से बहती है और उसके आसपास रहने वाले सभी जीव जंतुओं को जीवन देती है. सो डोंट थ्रो लिटर इन गंगा एंड सेव आवर रिवर गंगा. थैंक यू.
हमने सुना है आप सभी बच्चों के पास हमारे दर्शकों के लिए एक मैसेज है, राइट?
Yes,
जो आप बड़े प्यार से यहाँ प्रैक्टिस भी कर रहे थे और बहुत जोर से रिसाइट भी कर रहे थे. So can we actually hear the slogan for our audiences sitting there?
Chalo hum naam kare, Ganga ka chamela kahan kare.
Chalo
hum naam kare,
Ganga ko bachane ka kaam kare. All right, with this inspiration, let's race towards the next round of Meri Ganga quiz.
And that's the rapid fire round where we'll put 5 questions to each team. And if they are able to give us all the right answers, they pick up a total of 50 points. So team A, are we ready? Here's your first question in the rapid fire round. It's a good chance for you to go way ahead. In which state will you find the Jalangi River? State. 10 points for the taking.
It's West Bengal.
So correctly answered. Absolutely right. West Bengal is the right answer. Yeah. So much of confidence with which you go into the rapid fire round and continue it with your second question. In the Ganga Basin, approximately how much sewage is generated daily?
400 million liters.
That's a wrong answer. Anyone in team B, C, D?
12,000 million liters per day.
Absolutely right.
Correct.
Team C. As in the previous round, that is the first semi-final round,
yes,
we got many answers offline, meaning where it was not thrown actually to the team. So team A, here is your third question. The biological name for the Ganga dolphin is?
Pass.
Pass. So do we have any offline answers?
Platanista gangetica.
Platanista gangetica is an absolutely correct answer.
My goodness, it appears as if the soul of the last season or the last questionnaire that we had has actually
infused itself into this show.
It's ascended in Team C because
it would be really interesting to know how you feel at this time, Team C.
We'd see if you actually get your own questions as correct as you're getting Team A's questions too. So, going ahead.
Though you do seem pretty well prepared. Team A, here's your next question. Which is the most populous city along the banks of River Ganga, including the Hooghly section?
Kolkata.
Now tell me, how did you get that answer and do you think it's right or wrong?
Yes.
Why did you go for Kolkata? Because I know it's a guess.
It's along the Hooghly section.
Very good. I expected that. So Kolkata is the right answer.
10 points.
And you pick up 10 points. And here's your last question in the rapid fire round. Phytoplanktons constitute the main autotrophic base of the food chain in the Ganga ecosystem. True or false?
Come on, team A.
False.
And that's a wrong answer because it is true. With that, we move on to team B. Priyanka.
Yes. How many points for team A though?
So you answered two questions correctly, team A. And so you pick up 20 points in this round.
Okay, team B. My girls, are you ready? Question number one for you. The famous Raghunath Ji Temple is situated at which place along the river Ganga?
Haridwar?
Well, that's incorrect. The right answer is Dev Prayag. My goodness. Okay, question number two. Let's see. Ministry of Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation bagged which award recently for its Namami Gange project?
Pass.
Okay. Question number three. UNESCO has also demarcated the entire Sundarbans region as a biosphere reserve. Is this statement true or false?
Answer is true.
Which is true. That's absolutely correct. You get 10 points. Question number four. In which year was the National Green Tribunal established? Team C is smiling as usual. Too much deliberation, so many talks. What's your answer?
2010.
You know, whenever you answer with such silence, your partner I'm talking about. And you always answer it correctly. That is the correct answer. 2010.
So what made you take so much of time?
We were confused about the year.
Yeah.
Okay, because there was no question of a tic-tac-toe. There were more. I don't know how many options if you began right from the beginning counting. All right.
So, the last question for you. Team B, let's see if you race ahead. In which year was the Farakka Barrage project commissioned and dedicated to the nation?
Ask the question.
You have already passed two questions, including this one. All right, so CDA.
Is it the 1975?
Which month?
I think October.
Well, 1975 is absolutely correct and the month is May. So, Team C at it again, sir, as usual. But the one question that you asked me to pass on, the question number two was Ministry of Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation bagged which award recently for its Namami Gange project? And the answer is very sweet. And very short. It's the Safai Giri Award 2018 given by the India Today Group. So Team B stands at 20 points. Let's see Team C. If all your guesses to everybody else's answers actually apply to your own round or not. So Alan, please go ahead.
You're smiling. It shows you're confident. But do you think you've exhausted all your luck or knowledge about Ganga? You have. Here's your first question. In which city along the river Ganga is the National Inland Navigation Institute situated? In which city along the river Ganga is the National Inland Navigation Institute situated?
Kolkata.
And that's a wrong answer. Anyone from team A, B or D? Anyone in the audience? Yes? No, that's a wrong answer. Priyanka, what about you?
Well, I don't know. I want you to go ahead with the answer.
Go back to the place or go ahead with the answer?
Go ahead with the answer.
All right, because it's Patna, where I come from. All right, here's your second question, Team C. Bhagirath, who is credited with bringing Ganga River from heaven to the earth, was the son of... You have to name the king.
Sagara?
No, that's a wrong answer again. Anyone?
Is that Dilip?
Absolutely right, wow. Team B.
Yes.
Is it that luck keeps shifting onto my right or the team's left? Team C, don't look so dejected. You still have three more questions. Come on, get ready. Near which river is the city of Bareilly situated?
Ram Ganga.
Absolutely correct. You pick up 10 points.
Finally, Team C, finally.
Yes, and with your shoulders up, get ready for the next question. Which place in the Ganga Basin is the home to Royal Bengal Tigers?
Sundarbans.
Is it the result of the shoulders going up and the back going straight? You're absolutely correct. Sundarbans is the right answer. You pick up 10 more points.
20 points so far.
And question number 5. Keep your shoulders up. Yes. Is your friend that serious all the time?
Me?
Yes, I was talking about you. And I'm sure you're going to give me the answer. Tuberculosis is a waterborne disease. True or false?
False.
And did I say, I'm sure you're going to give me the answer?
False.
Did I say that? You're absolutely right. False is the right answer.
30 points
10
for
points
team,
team C. Tuberculosis is an airborne disease and can be caught by breathing in the air that an infected person has contaminated through breathing or coughing.
So team 4, here's your very first question. Which institute has established the Ganga Aqualife Conservation Monitoring Center for conservation of aquatic fauna in the Ganga?
Is that Banaras University?
No! That's incorrect. A, B, C? No. B? A? Audience? Okay. The answer is Wildlife Institute of India, WII. I could see all the students like that. But no worries, we'll have more chances. Okay, Team D. Your next question is, in which town along the river Ganga is an atomic power plant situated?
Pass.
Pass. All right. Moving on to question number 3. Hindon River is a tributary of River Ganga. Is the statement right or wrong? Is the statement right or wrong?
Wrong.
Wrong?
Wrong.
Hindon River is the tributary of Yamuna River. But you do get 10 points, Team D. Congratulations. Question number 4 for you. Govind Ballabh Pant Sagar is situated on which river? I see Team C smiling with their bright, beautiful teeth.
I too, I noticed that.
And I'm assuming you guys know the answer of this one. They're also nodding very vehemently.
Pass.
टीम डी
पास
ऑलराइट सो वी विल गो ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज इन व्हिच स्टेट अलोंग द रिवर गंगा विल यू फाइंड द अजगैवीनाथ टेंपल डेडिकेटेड टू लॉर्ड शिवा
उत्तर प्रदेश
वेल दैट्स ऑफ द मार्क सी बी ए वेल द राइट आंसर इज Sultanganj, it is a town in Bhagalpur district of Bihar in India. Also known as Gaibinath Mahadev, this is one of the rare ancient Hindu temples where the deity Lord Shiva has existed as Swayambhu. Okay, by the end of this round, Team 4 gets only 10 points and two questions have been passed on by them. The answers of which I shall present to you. So, the first question was, in which town along the river Ganga is an atomic power plant situated? The correct answer is Narora. Located in the small town of Narora, which is Bulandshahr in Uttar Pradesh, the Narora atomic power station services the northern power grid of India. Okay? And the next question was, go... Yes! Say that loudly.
Rihand
River. That's absolutely correct.
At the end of the third round, which is the rapid fire round, Team C leads with 60 points, followed by Team A at 50, and Team B at 20, and Team D at 10.
Welcome back to the last and final and invigorating round of Meri Ganga Quiz. Wow, wow, room. Let's see in this round who zooms past the other team to be the winner, the champion that we are looking at, who will run away with rupees 1 lakh. And the first runner-up?
50,000 rupees, Priyanka.
And the second runner-up goes away with 25,000 rupees. But before that, in this round, the audiovisual round, we'd let you know what the point system works like.
So this is an audiovisual round where you'll be shown a video or played an audio or just shown a picture. If you give us the right answer to the question we put to you, you have a chance of picking up 20 points. So are you all ready? Especially Team A and C must be on tenterhooks. All right, so take a good look at the picture before you, Team A. Are we ready to go, Team A?
Yes, sir.
Okay, here's the question. Which public organization is connected to the logo shown in the picture? 20 points. Which will take you perhaps to the final round.
Come on, Team A.
Is it NMCG?
And before I tell you whether the answer is right or wrong, Team C will be jumping in their boats. The answer is wrong. It's the Central Pollution Control Board.
Team C, you knew the answer? No, not at all.
So, is that a secret that only Team C and I know? The others don't seem to know. Okay, why did you jump?
Because we are the pilot.
All right. So let's move on to the question for Team B.
Team B, look at your screens, please. He is a recipient of Padma Bhushan and is considered a pioneer in social reform, especially in the field of sanitation and hygiene. Can you identify him? Come on, girls. Can you triumph this round? Team B, we are waiting. Any guesses? Team C, D, A, anybody knows?
Have you heard of anybody called Pathak, the man behind the Sulabh Sauchales?
Yes, a very popular man. So we shall dispel your misgivings. The answer is Dr. Bindeshwar Pathak, an icon of sanitation and social reform. Dr. Pathak is the founder of Sulabh International and is known for his innovative strides in the field of sanitation as well as social reform.
Now to Team C. Team C, you know it all. However, this is a chance to add another feather to your cap. So please take a good look at the video we are playing for you. So you're ready, isn't it? Can you identify the place or town shown in the video?
Deoprayag.
You have added another feather to your cap. It is Deoprayag town in Tehri Garhwal district in the state of Uttarakhand. It is one of the Panch Prayags, five confluences of Alaknanda River, where Alaknanda and Bhagirathi rivers meet and take the name Ganga. Well done, Team C.
Team D, time for some Bollywood tarka, though it is a classic tarka at that. So kindly look at your screens and take a listen to the audio.
Manu to me Ganga mahu, na manu to behta pani, jo swarg niti dharti ko.
I see girls in Team D are giggling. However, they are giggling with their hands on their mouth. All right, is that the giggle of a great win? Or is that a giggle of, oh my God, why me?
Not why me, kahan kahan se questions laate hain.
Lekar aate hain.
Ek bhi hamare zamane ka nahi hai.
Well, that's called a Yorker. And itna to aapko pata hoga ki ye gana gaya kisne hai. Any guesses for the voice at least? Team C?
Anyway, that was not the question, so don't worry.
Lata Mangeshkar is correct. And any guesses for the film? Team D? Identify the film. No?
No?
No? Are you giving up? C, B, A?
Alright.
Oh my goodness. So many hands.
Yes.
So many small, tiny hands of these small little kids. Let's see what do they say. Yes, what's your answer?
Ram Teri Ganga Maili.
Oh no.
Is that the only old film that you are aware of? But
ek
very
haath
well.
Udar. Priyanka, ek aur haath hai.
Haan, ek aur haath utha hai. Bataiye.
Chalo, jawab nahi dena lekin Priyanka.
It's okay, no.
Abhi nahi. Iske baad bhi.
No, no, no. Yes.
Ganga Yamuna.
No, Ganga Yamuna nahi hai. सौगंध नामक कोई फिल्म का नाम याद है सौगंध
ये नहीं है कोई निबंध पिक्चर का नाम है गंगा की सौगंध सो दिस इज अ 1978 हिंदी मूवी प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय सुल्तान अहमद दिस फिल्म स्टार्स अमिताभ बच्चन एंड रेखा एंड अमजद खान एंड प्राण सो विद दिस वी कम टू द थ्रेशहोल्ड ऑफ द वेरी लास्ट राउंड Second semi-finals of the Meri Ganga quiz. And what does the scoreboard say?
At the end of the second semi-final, the journey for Team A, B and D in the Meri Ganga quiz has come to an end. Team D stands at 10 points. Team B has finished with 20 points and Team A did very well right from the beginning, giving the winning team a run for their money and they have ended at 50 points. But before they leave, I must tell them You have been a major and an integral part of the Meri Ganga quiz, right through the quarterfinals and this semi-final. I must tell you, without you, the show could not have ended, neither gone on nor ended on this note. And the winning team is Team C.
Congratulations! They're
going to the finals with 80 points. Congratulations, Team C. You did very well.
So, all right, this was an exciting contest, no doubt. And we'll be back again with another round. In fact, the last semi-final round of Meri Ganga Quiz. Till then, keep Mother Ganga in our hearts and our souls, because we've got to make sure that the legacy of Mother Ganga lives on. See you soon!